events of the last 6 years. I'm today announcing the establishment of an independent Privy Councillor Committee of Inquiry. It will consider the period from summer 2001, before military operations began in March 2003, and our subsequent involvement in Iraq right until the end of July this year.